Everyone loves chocolate chip cookies. They are delicious. The best thing is that they're super easy to make. Here's the recipe. You want to start off with 1 cup of butter. It's really good if your butter is super soft. Before I use this butter, I place it in the sun for it to soften. Then you want to go ahead and mix it. You can do this without a machine. I'm just using one because it is easier. After the butter is really loosened up, you can add 3/4 cups of white sugar and mix really well. Scrape on the sides to make sure all sugar is mixed with the butter. Then you can go ahead and add 3/4 cups of brown sugar. Make sure it is really well mixed in with the butter. Now you can add the 2 eggs. Crack them in once at a time. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Take a separate bowl and add 2 1/4 cups of all-purpose flour. Add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Don't put baking powder in there, both different things. You want to make sure to mix it really well. Then you can go ahead and add it to the egg mixture. Put it in slowly. This is very important. Then you want to go ahead and add 2 cups of chocolate chips. Prepare your pan and place about 1 teaspoon of a dollop of the dough on the pan. When finished, place in the oven at 180 Celsius for around 10 to 12 minutes. The time can vary. And when it is finished, let the cookies cool. It is very important. And then you can take a bite of your cookies and enjoy it.